We are marching, we are campaigning, and we are speaking up for ourselves. We need you all to listen and to act to protect our future.
So as we celebrate 30 years of the CRC, let us commit not only to listening to children and young people. Let us support them. Let us take action with them.
Предварительная повестка дня гласит сотрудничество Организации Объединенных Наций с региональными и субрегиональными организациями в поддержании международного мира и безопасности.
Terrorism is fundamentally the denial and destruction of human rights, and terrorist groups share an agenda that is authoritarian, intolerant, and frequently misogynistic. Our efforts to counter terrorism ideology must be founded on respect for the dignity and human rights of all.